A clear passage has been made up the Suez Canal from the El Ferdan Bridge to port side, and 13 marooned merchant ships have at last been able to pull up their hooks and head towards the open Mediterranean. The clear channel is defined by buoys, but navigating it calls for careful judgment. A small slip could easily mean collision with a sunken obstacle. A terrifying...